So whenever I used to type words from my keyword, it was showing wrong words like this. Whenever I type this one, you can see the on-screen keyboard as well. I need to use earlier, but I found its solution. I did a lot of research and found its best solution. So I am using Windows 8 and I will show you how to do it. You just need to click on the start menu, search, and you need to go to settings, PC settings. In PC settings, you need to go to time and language, and you need to select region and language. Herein, earlier it was showing like USA. And it was showing UK language. So I changed the different. First, need to see which country's date and timing it's showing. Like in this date and time section, it's showing India for me. I am from India. So in region, I need to select here India. Okay. Then here, if it is showing Indian English for you or whatever language you want. It should be a regional language. If it is not showing, you need to click add here. You need to search the specific language. If, for example, if you are from USA, so you need to select English, then you need to select your country because English is used in many countries, so you need to select that one and then you can make. I'll just show you how to do it. Select any of the language. If you are from Spain, you can select Spanish. But make sure that your timing should be similar to your this language. Okay, if it is not matching, you will be facing problem, right? So it should be like select this English. Okay, so it will show so many Australian English, Canadian English. I have selected Indian, so I'll just show you. For example, I select Australian. Okay, I'll just remove it. It's not correct. So it's showing Australian. You need to make it click over here. Make it set at primary. If you are from Australia, but I am from here India, so it should be Indian. Okay. I'll just remove this Australian. I am just showing you. So for India, I am using Indian English, and in date and time region, it should be Indian timing. Okay. So it will work for you. And now I have made all the changes, and it is now working fine for me. You can see I am pressing at the rate, I am pressing this hyphen, I am pressing this dollar sign with shift, so it is working fine for me now. So you can use this method to correct this keyword problem and type correct keywords. It's very easy. In case you face any problem while doing this, or in case it does not work for you, just comment below in the comment section, and I will give you another solution. And that will work for you definitely. So, in case you like my video, just click on the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, friends. Take care.